Hey, what's going on, guys? It's No Shoes, and welcome back to another K-Rino Friday. Today, we're going to be reacting to Alter Ego. This was suggested by Dietrich707, so thank you, Dietrich, for the suggestion. Keep them coming in the comments down below, guys. I really do appreciate them. If you want to see more K-Rino on the channel, make sure you guys hit like and subscribe. That way, you can see my videos and let me know that you want to see more of them. But without any further ado, let's get right into this. Let's see what K has to say. Let's see what Alter Ego is all about. Let's get it. I like the instrumental already. A lot of energy straight off the bat, but let's see what he's got to say. The everyday struggle started getting tough for me. Apprehension rising up in me. I found myself suddenly smothered by the tension levels that I suffer. G. The heavy energy that covered me was a disappointing new discovery. Not knowing what my future was to be, started wishing that there was another me. Then abruptly I saw. Okay, interesting. So nice rhymes straight off the bat. Compound rhymes. We got like a discovery or like re type scheme going on at the end of the words there. Whatever. Can't remember what that's called. But either way, let's keep it going. It sounds like he's wishing for another K-Rino. He wants there to be another one, maybe to take some of the load off his shoulders. Let's see what happens. Started wishing that there was another me. Then abruptly I saw a puff of heat. Somebody started walking up to me. I cut my knee, then I smacked myself just to see if I still was asleep. I said, are you the Grim Reaper? First. Okay, interesting. So he cut his knee and smacked himself to see if he was still asleep. Interesting. So he must see something crazy right now. What is it? If I still was asleep, I said, are you the Grim Reaper? First he chuckled, then he said, no, luckily. He told me that he was my alter ego, and I listened as he brought me up to speed. So aggravated and disgusted, he started saying that he's had enough of me. Said, don't you wish that you was totally sucker free? I said, yes, I'd love to be. He said, good, now let go. Interesting. So we got K talking to his alter ego. My big question here is, what does his alter ego look like? Because I would imagine an alter ego be just like, you know, an evil twin, or maybe K is the evil twin and this is the good twin or whatever. But when he says, you know, hey, are you the Grim Reaper, or what is this, like, what is he imagining at his alter ego would look like? Like, complete opposite, doesn't look like him at all or something? I don't know. Let's find out. Sucker free, I said, yes, I'd love to be. He said, good, now that both of us agree that of you I'm taking over custody. You must believe and trust indeed, I won't deceive, but I questioned him reluctantly. Then he got upset. Okay, so the alter ego, he's taking custody of K-Rino. He's taking over his life. He's going to show him the ways. He's going to help him become sucker free. Let's find out how that happens. But I questioned him reluctantly. Then he got upset and started cussing me. He said, you know how these motherfuckers be. They try to knock you off. You don't have the luxury of acting cool and uppity. I told him drama ain't my cup of tea. He said, normally I deduct the fee. But I'm in here trying to hook you up for free and destruct your opposition publicly. Okay. Ooh, try to hook you up for free and destruct your opposition publicly. This is dope, man. This is hard. The one thing I'll say is K's voice is coming through just a little bit quiet for my taste, at least. He sounds like he's right in the middle of the beat instead of just above it, if that makes sense to y'all. He said, normally I deduct the fee, but I'm in here trying to hook you up for free and destruct your opposition publicly. Okay, here we go. The power building up in me slow. I'm about to take the whole world over, K-Rino and my alter ego. They thought that they had gotten rid of me, so it's time to show them how real it is. When I step out into the villages, I'm going to show them what a real killer is. Okay, here. Okay, nice hook. I like the transition. Well, I guess we'll find out if it's a hook as the song progresses. But nice transition into that section there. I like the change of the vibe. And the question I'm asking myself now is, what was happening in K's life when this came out? Because it sounds like at this point in time, maybe people were talking trash about him. Maybe they were saying he fell off, or, you know, who knows what people are saying. People like to talk and they like to say a lot of stupid things. There's infinite possibilities. But it sounds like somebody upset K and he had to remind him that he's still here to sit on top. Let's see why. Into the villages, I'ma show him what a real kid.
show him what a real killer is. I said, okay, you can finish, G. He started telling what the premise be. I was shocked at how much he resembled me.
Yo, I love that light piano just underneath everything, just riding along the bottom. Oh, this sounds great.
Okay, you can finish, G. He started telling what the premise be. I was shocked at how much he resembled me. Then he went and poured a cup of Hennessy.
Okay, interesting. So his alter ego does look like him when he just said how much he resembled me. Which, you know, if it's your alter ego, why are you shocked, man? Shouldn't he look like you? If he looked like somebody else, he wouldn't be your alter ego, right?
I was shocked at how much he resembled me. Then he went and poured a cup of Hennessy. And even though he thought differently, because of his many sinister tendencies, his ideology.
Resemble me, Hennessy, tendencies. Great rhymes, man.
Because of his many sinister tendencies, his ideologies would interest me, eventually developing the chemistry. I sat listening attentively.
His ideologies would interest me, eventually developing the chemistry. Bruh, the way he stacks these rhymes, beautiful.
These would interest me, eventually developing the chemistry. I sat listening attentively. It's all about self-dependency. Said he could do the work of telling me, bringing world dominance potentially. He said you got the right energy. You just executed too timidly. But with me, we can instantly blow them all out of the vicinity. The time is up for being friendly.
I like this. Also, while I'm listening to this, it's just got me thinking about the other tracks we've heard from K, where there's another version of him involved. One of the early tracks that we reacted to when I was first getting into his music was Duality, and that was a very interesting track. If y'all haven't checked that out, he has a conversation between him and really his alter ego, but a different alter ego in that track. And that's a really cool back and forth. He uses some different voices, different effects on his voice maybe to show that conversation. But let's keep this going.
All out of the vicinity. The time is up for being friendly. Gotta let them see your new identity. And pimp slap every fake ass devil worshiper that's in the industry. And then if they got a problem with it, bomb on them, make them pay a penalty. Kill them lyrically, religiously, academically, if need be, physically. The next generation simply is getting massacred and raped.
Also, great flow. I love the way he's riding the beat. The punch coming at just the right times. Nice emphasis. And as always, just super clear pronunciations. You can understand everything he's saying. And if you're not used to listening to him, you'll probably have trouble following along. But as you listen to more and more of his music, it just gets easier and easier to understand what he's saying.
The next generation simply is getting massacred and raped mentally. Even grown men and women be mimicking his gimmickry. I said, hell yeah, let's get it in. Homicide is the remedy. Now I'm finna be 20.
Said, let's get it in. Homicide is what's gonna fix this for us. This is why you can't have two K-Rinos. It's too much power, man. One is more than enough. But let's keep it going.
Let's get it in. Homicide is the remedy. Now I'm finna be 23 times worse. Everybody is an enemy. Yeah. Okay, here we go. The power building up in me slow. I'm about to take the whole world over K-Rino and my alter ego. They thought that they had gotten rid of me. So it's time to show them how real it is. When I step out into the villages, I'ma show them what a real killer is. Okay, here we go. The power building up in me slow. I'm about to take the whole world over K-Rino and my alter ego. They thought that they had gotten rid of me, so it's time to show them how real it is. When I step out into the villages, I'ma show them what a real killer is. I fidget out into society.
Again, great movement of energy throughout this track. From the first verse, transition into that hook, transition back into the second verse. Now we're getting out of the second hook, back into the third verse. The way he's moving that energy, pushing the beat along, keeping the story going, it's amazing, man. I mean, he's talking for 5 minutes, telling all one story, and it's at least fictitious to an extent. Maybe this is a conversation he's had with himself inside his head. You know, whatever the subconscious, conscious origins of this are, but the events here are fictitious, and it's amazing to see someone weave this story together, make it rhyme, give it a nice rhythm, put it on a track, and just have it come across so clearly. You know, it's all those things combined, it just makes it so amazing to listen to.
So it's time to show them how real it is. When I step out into the villages, I'ma show them what a real killer is. I fidget out into society, stepping loud, not quietly, defiantly walking through the streets with a killer entity inside of me. Had taken over me entirely, and I knew that there was no denying me. I chopped the head off the first rapper that was dumb enough to cut his eye at me. Instead of sad.
Oh, wait, what'd he say? Just as I'm talking about how easy is it he is to understand, I'm missing a word here. Let's see.
Had taken over me entirely, and I knew that there was no denying me. I chopped the head off the first rapper that was dumb enough to cut his eye at me. Instead of sadness and crying, we...
I couldn't tell what that is. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys think he said there. Cut inside of me? Cut... I don't know. Cut inside of... I don't know. That one's hard for me to pick out. Let's keep it going.
That was dumb enough to cut his eye at me. Instead of sadness and crying, we found it funnier than Richard Pryor be. I fire breathed and it gotta be inundated with the thought of piracy. My alter ego was watching me as I...
Yo, so many superpowers this man has. He's a wizard, apparently breathes fire now. So many different abilities. What I would love to see, if this hasn't been done already, what somebody needs to make a stat sheet for K-Rino of like all of his like notable accomplishments in his songs and all of his powers he puts into these tracks. I would love to see like a superhero stat sheet about K-Rino.
Fire breathing, it gotta be inundated with the thought of piracy. My alter ego was watching me as I cut his body down like a tree. He said that it was done justifiably. I smiled and said, yeah, I agree. The killer urging me to fry MCs grew violently and...
Wait, hold up. Did he just kill his alter ego? Hold up.
My alter ego was watching me as I cut his body down like a tree. He said that it was done justifiably. I smiled and said, yeah, I agree. The killer urging me to fry MCs grew violently and maniacally. And every night I read silently, cause if I was speaking loud, I would bleed. Now anywhere I'm at a riot.
This is why you can't play with K-Rino, man. The bloodlust is real. He's ready to come for every single person. Their brother, their mom, their sister, their cousin. It doesn't matter. He gonna find you. He gonna figure it out. You better be watching while you walking.
Loud I would be. Now anywhere I'm at a riot be. At first I was too shy to see. I do it just to stop my anxiety. Never for the notoriety. And when I'm done with a liar, he never functions again viably. And even though I murder tribally, still I maintain high piety. He said I think...
Damn, tribally to piety. I think, piety is probably based off the word pious, meaning like up on high, like kind of like a religious term. I'm not sure exactly the definition, but that's a nice juxtaposition back to back there.
Maintain high piety. He said, I think you get it now. I'm about to leave. Then he said bye to me. He said, I know you hated this experience. Then we laughed at the irony. Ha. Okay, here we go. The power building up in me slow. Hey. I'm about to take the whole world over K-Rino and my alter ego. They thought that they had gotten rid of me. So it's time to show them how real it is. When I step out into the villages, I'ma show them what a real killer is. Okay, here we go. The power building up in me slow. I'm about to take the whole world over K-Rino and my alter...
Also, the layering on the hook sounds great. It adds just a slight, like, gruffness, like a slight dissonance to the hook there, and it just adds to that power and that growl of his voice.
The ego, they thought that they had gotten rid of me, so it's time to show them how real it is. When I step out into the villages, I'ma show them what a real killer is.
All right. Well, guys, that was Alter Ego from K-Rino. Once again, that was suggested by Dietrich707. So thank you, Dietrich, for the suggestion. Keep them coming in the comments down below. I really do appreciate them. If you guys want to see more K-Rino, make sure y'all hit like, hit subscribe, and hit that bell. Really does help out the channel. Much love to everybody in the No Shoes gang, and I will see you all next time.